सो वेलकम फॉर टुडेज़ क्लास ऑफ मैथमेटिक्स. टुडेज़ क्वेश्चन इज डिवाइड 3 इंटू रूट 12 बाई 5 इंटू रूट 3. नाउ लेट अस सी हाउ टू डिवाइड 3 इंटू रूट 2 बाई 5 इंटू रूट 3. ओके, फर्स्ट टेक डाउन द क्वेश्चन. यू हैव टू डिवाइड दिस बाई दिस. ओके, सो फर्स्ट यू ऑल राइट डाउन दैट 3 इंटू रूट 12 अपॉन 5 इंटू रूट 3. नाउ स्प्लिट दिस 3 into root 12 will be splitting up into two types. One will be here, 12 is there. Okay, so 2 6 are 12, 2 3 are 6, and 3 1s are 3. So you can write down 2 2s are 4. Okay, write down 3 4s are 12 upon 5 into root 3. Now split it. 3 into root 3. Okay, I'm not getting a place over here, so let me write down here. So is equal to 3 into root 3 multiplied by root 4 upon 5 into root 3. So here 3 will get cancelled, root 3 will get cancelled. We are left with 3 upon 5 into root 4. Now what is root 4? Write down 3 upon 5 into root 4 it was, right? Root of 4 is nothing but 2. So 3 multiplied by 2 upon 5. So you will get 3 2s are 6 upon 5 is your answer. So I hope you all have understood how to divide 3 root 2 into root 12 by 5 into root 3, and thanks for watching.